Oh, Gay Bird here. You know, last time we did a drinking video, Butthead poured naked all over me, so things are about to get ugly.
Wolfman here, by the way.
How ugly, you might say? I got four ugly flavors.
We got ugly. Energy water, flavored sparkling water. There's four different flavors. There's one side that says the ugly on it.
Yep. I mean, back in the day, seltzer water tasted gross. But they've been making a lot of good seltzers. So we're hoping, this being an energy water, we're hoping that it tastes all right.
Says, get real, get ugly. Ooh, gross.
Because, yeah, if they taste nasty,
pink grapefruit,
having to drink two or three more of each is going to be a little ugly.
Grapefruit, though?
I don't like grapefruit, so let's get to...
Let's get that one.
I do like some, like, what's supposed to be grapefruit drinks, like Fresca. It's supposed to be grapefruit. I like it. But I don't like the bitter taste of grapefruit.
We don't have a glass of pouring in, do we? There's a glass.
Oh, yeah. I have a glass. But it's not sitting in front of you.
It's clear. It's bubbly.
Yeah. Looks like Sprite.
Don't smell like it, though.
Smells like... I think it almost smells like a Fresca. It's that seltzer. I say seltzer. We got more to go through. This is ugly.
This ain't gonna be good.
Man.
I feel like I'm drinking Alka-Seltzer. And I don't like
that. I feel like I just got duped. I ordered a Sprite and I got seltzer water because, hey, that's happened many times when I worked fast food. Man, our Sprite would run out and I'd be in the mood for some Sprite because I was normally a Dr. Pepper man.
And the grapefruit taste to it, that don't make it any better.
You know what might save these? I still got a lot of those energy drink packets. I'll just be adding them. It'll jack up the caffeine and everything. Just to try to kill the flavor.
Well, you want berry, peach, or lemon, lime? You were just talking about Sprite.
Let's do peach. Man, I was hoping I was wrong.
That smells good.
Like, dude, you know we won't like it if it's seltzer water. We've had other beverages that say, you know, sparkling water, and they were all right.
This one actually smells good.
It smells good. That one had a strong smell, but had just a butt for taste.
No. It's getting worse.
Peach did not save that. I swear, seltzer water's if hint made a seltzer water. You know, they put a hint of something other than nasty.
It's like Alka-Seltzer to me with flavor.
Well, I mean, that's what Alka-Seltzer is. It's a seltzer. It's made to bubble up and... We still got two more flavors. I can taste this like coating on my tongue. It's just
we want berry or lemon lime.
I want berry because I'm hoping lemon lime will save me in the end. Just a little bit.
You want to get that little bit out of your glass?
I don't want to.
I swear, the peach smelled good.
It smelled real good.
This one smells real good too.
I like the smell of a nice Georgia peach. Oh, man, smells. Once again, smells can be deceiving.
Exactly.
It smells like you just opened a bag of Big League Chew.
No.
Yeah, the grape Big League Chew.
Maybe the grape one, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, man, because that was like my favorite flavor. The look on his face, I'm like... That wasn't as bad on the front end.
No, it wasn't as bad on the front end, but it gave me a little bit of a licorice taste to me. I don't see that, berry. I taste it more like a licorice kind of.
All I know is it's all ugly. So no, now we know why they call it ugly water, because it makes ugly faces.
Hey, well, we can't say that, because there are people out there.
Oh, sure.
Seltzer water, and they would probably love every one of these.
Well, they can have it. Y'all comment, I'll send it to you.
When I worked in the theater, we had a guy come in. He was from Australia.
Yeah.
And he wanted a glass of bubbly water. And I was like, bubbly water? Yeah, seltzer water. I was still confused because we had soda machines. And I asked my manager, how would I get seltzer water out of it? And there was a button for it. He drank plain seltzer water.
Well, I mean, really, if you think about it, is seltzer water any weirder than the first person that drank tea without sugar? You know, just tea? It's not a very pleasant thing, but if you get used to it, I can drink just tea with anything in it, nothing in it.
No, this one smells more like a Sprite.
I'm hoping.
It's lemon lime.
It smells like a really strong Sprite type thing. It's about like the last one, though. It's tolerable.
It's, I don't know.
I mean, I'm not, like, on the verge
of... I feel like I am, because I do not like seltzer water. Or Alka-Seltzer.
I don't either.
I don't
like There's seltzer. Nothing worse. Yeah. I mean, I will be livid. If I go to, like, a set-down restaurant, and they don't have any drinks I like other than... But they have, like, a Sierra Mist or a Sprite. All right, fine. Give me that. And they bring me a glass of this... Not knowing that their flavor is out, I'd be livid. Now, fast food restaurants, that stuff happens all the time, you know. I gotta finish it.
No, just the thing, you gotta mix all of them together.
I don't know where my cup is. Dude, all it is butt, and more butt.
Put them all four in
there. Might as well just pour a little bit in here, of each one. And I'm inside this time. So also that means I can't dump it on him and make him look ugly. Get him covered in ugly.
Well, I can't make him look ugly because he already is.
Hey, I like this, especially with my shirt I'm wearing today. The white and black and grayish, you know, goes good with this, you know, sexy little chin hair right here.
Sexy. Okay.
Hey, I know a few. I'm sure there's a few women out there that like it.
I mean, I am single. Oh, baby. That's right. That's right. They were telling you sex. They were calling you sexy in your dreams. Because you are kind of like, you know, ugly.
Oh, man.
I know. Probably won't taste good coming back up either.
Well, I noticed already. I tell you
a little bit more of this one.
No, because I literally poured like that much of each one. You could tell it's a high carbonation, high seltzer. Because I feel the pressure stronger than if I was just drinking a regular soda.
Yeah. It's it tastes like Alka-Seltzer with flavor.
Oh.
Come on, down it. Get it down. You can do it. One good gulp. Good. Do it all. One good gulp. Oh, God, look at the shine.
It kind of, I don't know. I don't even want to try it.
Come on, big boy. It's gross, but it's not god awful. I mean, it's like I'm drinking several of drinks now, and so it's like my whole mouth kind of has that this taste, and it ain't getting any worse. It's just there.
Yeah, it got worse for me.
For me, it's just like, do you really want
to
do this?
Ugly. I don't like it. It's ugly to me.
Yeah, ugly. I give it 4 thumbs down in a row.
I give it 6. Even though there's only 4, I threw an extra 2 in.
Yeah.
I mean, don't get me wrong, people that like seltzer water, I mean...
If you like seltzer water, because I can't stand the taste of seltzer.
If I had to pick a favorite out of them, I'd have to say either the berry or the lemon lime.
Yeah, the berry was the first one that wasn't just... The
peach caught you off guard. The grapefruit one was really off guard. As soon as it hit your stomach, it's like...
And they all smell great. So, I mean, if you like that taste of the seltzer, that bitter, earthy taste, you would like the little bit of flavor that comes with these.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's just like Hint. I don't like Hint water. Motisi loves it. He likes that very, very subtle flavor that hits you at the very end of your drink. And to me, it's like, no, it's watered down too much. So, I will be drinking these using energy drink powder.
To me, it tastes like, basically, they took an Alka-Seltzer and added a little flavor to each one of them. And I just don't know.
You gave me a licorice-flavored straw to taste them with.
I don't know.
You know, just...
That one tastes like licorice to me. I think that would have to be my favorite, the lemon lime one. Then the licorice.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. It's the best of the nasty.
It's the best of the ugly.
I mean, if they had some kind of little bit of sweetener to them.
I don't even think that would help, dude.
My malic acid probably would.
I don't even think that would help.
No. Malic acid saves everything.
Not with me, because, I mean, my whole...
No, actually, it doesn't for real have much flavor, people. It is a really good additive to things that are already sour, but it by itself is just sour with no flavor, and be fair warned. He knows. I've sat there playing about my mouth hurting, because I'll put too much of it in my drink one day, and my tongue will be sore the next morning.
But for me, drinking Alka-Seltzer kind of makes my stomach swirl. I mean... I've always gotten
sick. Yeah, I know. I feel bloated off of just a little bit we've drank.
I always gotten sick from it and always end up throwing up from it. I just don't like it. I don't like the way it feels going down. I don't like the way it feels coming up either. And that's what this reminds me of. So hopefully I'm not...
When I smell it is a little bit of that berry and the peach overall. And
So, yeah, ugly, it's pretty damn ugly.
If you like seltzer, it's very strong of seltzer, and it has a hint of a good flavor. All of the flavor that we did, that I do taste.
Not the grapefruit.
Yeah, grapefruit was all around ugly.
Peach wasn't all that good either. Like I said.
Peach was a really strong, like you sucked on the rind. That, like, you know, the part of the peach I don't like. It had a pity taste. I mean, it's like they use real peach in it. These are all, you know, they say natural caffeine, nothing artificial, no calories, no sweeteners, no sugar, no taste other than butt. I mean, 0 calories. It does have 150% of your niacin, B6, B12, and pantothenic acid.
Probably the bubbly part.
No, actually, that's something totally different.
Yeah, I know.
But that's in the flavor. The acid would be, honestly, what gives it a little bit of a sour taste.
Honestly, we did a few drinks back. Here, not too long ago, we did a pickle, a peanut butter and jelly, and a bacon. And honestly, I'd say all 3 of them taste a lot better than every one of these.
No. Yeah. Peanut butter and jelly, dude, haunted me.
Peanut butter and jelly tasted better than this.
No, I take the peanut butter. I would take that pomegranate over the peanut butter any day. Peanut butter jelly.
I'm talking about these. Out of these.
Four. I would rather have that than drink another one of those peanut butter
jelly. Which one's pomegranate again?
Huh?
Which one's pomegranate again?
Not pomegranate. The pink grapefruit.
You said pomegranate.
As bad as it was, I'd still rather have it.
I do the peanut butter jelly.
Because I can tolerate, I will get through some seltzer water, but that tasted like fruity vomit.
I'd rather have the fruity vomit then.
All right, y'all, you heard it first. He wants some fruity vomit. Who's willing?
Yeah, but
no. Ugly, get out, go out and try it if you want, but from us, we'll tell you, we don't like seltzer, hey, so we don't like these.
We got a couple extra cans. Get a hold of us, we might give you one. We got one of or two of each flavor.
Yeah, right? I ordered a 12-pack, so it's three of each flavor, and I don't want to. I mean, I'll drink them over a long period of time when I get desperate. Like I said, I'll be adding some flavor to them. And probably some malic acid. Just to make them sour and tolerable. But as is, I no.
Nope. Not for me
either. I'm probably going to finish. I got a big cup over here. That's got a little bit of soda left in it. When I finish it, I'll probably pour the rest of these in there. And stir that up. And try to salvage what's left in these cans.
But again, as we always say at the end of our videos, like, comment, subscribe, and
make sure that you definitely subscribe by May the 20th of 2021 if you want to see his butt crack and my noggin waxed. And we do it because we love you, so love yourselves.
Love each other.
Love God.
Try something new, do something crazy.
Waxing. Drinking. It's all crazy. Take time to look out your window. And I don't fuck this body. Ooh, yeah. Why y'all do that? See y'all later.
Bye.